How to unlock an old iPad which is password protected, just like this. I bought this and I couldn't unlock it, but I will show you guys how to do it. So what you need is the iPad. First, secondary is the cable, just a normal charging cable for the old iPad, and third, a computer. So let's get right into it. Hey guys, so what you will need, first of all, you need to go to Google, type in iTunes and download iTunes. Next up. Okay, so that's step one. Step two, you connect your cable to your computer. Don't plug in the iPad yet though. Step three, you turn off your iPad by holding the button on top and sliding power off. Okay, step three, if you have an iPad like this with the home button, what you want to do is, without turning it on, very easy, you press the home button, you keep pressing it, and at the same time you connect this, and then iTunes will pop up the restore option. I will show you. So step one, you press this, you keep pressing it. Step two, you connect this one, and you wait and you keep pressing the button. Then you see the Apple logo appear. You keep holding and then you see this screen. See, iTunes. Now if you look on iTunes, you will get this message from the iPad. Now you go to restore, you select restore and you do the restore option. Then your iPad will reboot, and normally he will be completely reset. If you have had the same issue like me, you might have that it didn't complete, then you just have to redo the whole thing and then it will work. Trust me on this one. Okay, thanks for watching.